I've had a lot of fun. I like it because it's a lot of hands-on classes and I'm not much for sitting in the classroom. The teacher can devote time to you and you get to know people a little bit better because it's small. And I've always liked working with my hands and building stuff and coming up with new ideas and making them. So that's kind of what led me to this.